Okay, so next week a huge asteroid the size of the Great Pyramid at Giza is going to fly by Earth. At this point I'm just like, ugh, can you just like hit us, please? Welcome back to InformOverload, where we like to scare you with videos about asteroids. Occasionally we talk about the news, but like, why talk about the news when the apocalypse is nigh? By the way, I'm Charlotte Dobre, and if you want to connect with me and the rest of the creative team here at IO, check out the description for all of our social media links. NASA has announced that a potentially hazardous asteroid, dubbed 2016 NF23, is going to fly by Earth next Wednesday, August 29th, 2018. Potentially hazardous. That doesn't sound very good. So how hazardous is like potentially hazardous? Is it like put on my hazard lights hazardous, or like make a bomb shelter hazardous? NASA classifies potentially hazardous objects as near-Earth objects that fly by Earth at a distance of less than 5 million miles, or 0.05 astronomical units. It also has to have a diameter greater than 500 feet across, which would cause a devastating impact. This asteroid size is pretty darn big, and it could be as big as 160 meters or 525 feet across. That is bigger than the Great Pyramid at Giza. This asteroid is traveling at a speed of 20,000 miles per hour. Even though this asteroid is labeled as potentially hazardous, it's going to zoom past our planet at 3 million miles away. The sky is actually going to be pretty darn full of hazardous objects in the next few weeks. 2016 NF23 is the third biggest. Two asteroids that are bigger will fly past Earth in early September, and we will probably make videos about them, so brace yourself. Sometimes I wonder, like, what happens if like NASA gets it wrong? All it takes is one miscalculation and an asteroid could very well end up hitting our planet. Thankfully, back in June, NASA announced that they came up with an updated plan for dealing with objects that come within 30 million miles. They said they have improved detection, tracking, and characterizing capabilities, as well as improved modeling prediction. They also said they have improved their plans for knocking near-Earth asteroids off course. Phew! Okay. Well, at least there's that, right? Right, guys? I'm not scared anymore. Not at all. Does anyone know what time it is? Haley, what time is it? Do you know what time it is? It's comment time! I tricked her. She thought I was asking the time. Ha ha ha. Mass S said, I like her reporting, but what's with her 80s jean jacket? Oh, okay. So what are you wearing, Mass S? Pajamas? Sweatpants? Crocs? I bet you anything you're wearing Crocs. Evasive said, you look like you were at the gym, but IO contacted you about a new video. Yeah, that's pretty much what happened, yeah. Gary P said, I love your look today, Charlotte. Oh, thank you. I'm glad some people have good taste. Donna Perry said, I wonder what would happen if you vaped a potato. I am not sure, but I don't recommend it. Welcome to the end screen. This means the video is over. Don't you worry though, there's another great IO video right over here. Or you can check out a playlist of all of the really, really scary asteroid videos we've made. That's right there. If you enjoyed your time here, make sure you show us some love by leaving a like, subscribing, and turning on those notifications. And I will see you in a future IO video.